Happy New Year, everyone.
Hey, people.
Oh, I just saw an order for a mug and mouse pad. Thank you.
Happy New Year.
That was Steve.
That was the person that ordered a mug and mouse pad.
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Randy. We're just still setting up our stuff.
Okay, there we go. We can look at you now.
So is everybody going out tonight? Are you staying in? We're staying in. We're going to watch Ruby. We're very excited. Hey, Karen.
It's grandbaby time for us. Happy
Yay!
New Year.
I'm so happy and so grateful and so thankful. And I'm so thankful for all of you people, for my family, for my puppies.
Hi, J.D. Fox. Happy New Year. You're
happy
staying.
New Year.
Oh, yeah. It's your birthday?
Oh, happy
wow.
birthday.
Happy birthday and happy New Year.
Thank you for
Hi,
our
Dan.
Hats.
Hi, Dan Jensen. Nice to see you. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah. Hey, everybody. John and Anthony and Joe, Patrick, Christopher. Yay. So glad you're all here. Happy New Year.
Greetings from the Oregon coast.
Someone nice.
Said. Master of Campfire. Look at all these wonderful people.
Hey, Todd.
It's so nice
hey,
that you all join us when we
New
do
Year.
This.
Yeah.
It would be very sad if it was just crickets, right?
Makes us feel so
Happy
good.
Last day of 2019.
Yeah.
Says Norm from Texas. Hey, think about this. 20 years ago is when the century changed.
I know.
That's a long
this
time
is
ago.
Crazy. That's that crazy. It's a new decade. It's 2020. So.
And I was 30.
Clear sight.
I was 37.
2020.
And you were 33.
I was 34. I was 33. I'm going to turn 34 that year.
And now we're yeah. old as hell.
No, we're not. Ah, jeez.
Happy New Year, Neil. Happy New Year, Bobby. And Farm Girl was 19. That's right. That's right.
Yeah, so. Yeah, right. I wish.
Farm Girl was 19 when I met her.
Yeah, uh-huh. That's right. What are you eating?
Toes.
Brazil nuts. Toes. You need a toe. Oh, thank you.
Thank you, B.S. Mac.
Oh, yeah, Mac.
I remember that. New Zealand.
How are you? Yeah.
Thank you for the $5.
Thank you. Yeah, that's so sweet.
Super chat. We really appreciate
that. Very sweet.
That was very, very kind of you. That's how we're able to travel, you know, when people super chat us.
Yeah, where are we going next? We keep saying Ireland, but it's not happening yet. Our daughter is in Costa Rica.
Costa Rica.
Which is makes
we're
us jealous.
We're going to go to our coffee plantation that we want to visit.
Yes.
That
makes our coffee.
Makes our,
well,
grow,
that grows,
that grows
our coffee.
Our coffee.
We make the coffee. They grow it.
Happy New Year, everyone.
Oh, Victor, he's putting up the calendar. Thank you. Thank you so much. We just so appreciate the support, and y'all make us so happy. And we should have done this when Ruby was here. Then you guys could see how cute she is. She's getting so big. Yeah.
Thank you, awesome. BSMAC. Is it BSMAC 1976A?
Mac, yeah.
Bismack. Yeah. I'm going to call him Bismack.
Just call him Mac.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Exeter, what happened? Who's Exeter?
Thanks, John Miguel. Happy New Year to you, too.
I think is he talking to me, Exeter? Oh,
yeah.
What happened to your middle toe?
Exo-man.
Gator took it.
No.
Who wants to see my amputation?
Nobody.
Hi, Tim and Augusta.
Oh, somebody just asked about Hank and Roxy. That's so funny because we are getting ready to shoot a new Hank and Roxy.
Happy New
just
Year.
Just a short.
Happy New Year, Joseph.
We're trying to make it funny. It's not really working out very well.
Have
hopefully
you,
it will be.
Have you seen our Happy New Year in Poland? ABC Zach.
And Judy in Minnesota. Wow. Happy New Year. It's so nice. Yeah, Jody.
People all over the world are here.
Just
wonderful.
I know. Very excited.
We really, really, really hope that you all are going to have an awesome year. This is going to be the best year yet, I hope, for everybody.
I think so. Things are looking up.
A familiar face. David Harris. Hey, David. Happy New Year.
Yeah. Thank you.
I'm glad you're able to make it for the live feeds. Thank you. Thank you.
Happy New Year, Keith in Phoenix and Jim Moon.
Jim Moon.
We didn't really have anything to talk about.
Yeah, we just wanted to hang out with you guys a little bit because it is New Year's Eve.
Yeah.
We know it's just a clock and a calendar.
Oh, kisses and hugs to you too, Mac.
Kind of cool. Ed Davis in Seattle. Happy New Year.
And a kiss for you, Steve Tupper, too. From both of us.
Happy New Year from Chicago, Wolfback 61. Ooh, that person's older than I am.
A year.
Yes, he has me by a year.
Maybe, not even.
Hey,
thank you, Kurt.
Kurt, thank you. That is so nice of you.
Very sweet. Oh, that little thing is so cute.
How'd you do that, Kurt?
Yeah.
Got a little animation there that says, hey, you.
I love it.
Is there anybody out there? Thanks, Kurt. That was very generous.
Hi, Hamza Hanif.
The super chat.
Hamza.
Hi, Luis Rodriguez. Hi, Richard. Sorry, the names go fast.
The
people.
Front door is ajar.
No, it's not.
It's completely open.
You just lied, didn't you? It clearly is a door.
Oh, I have my sparkly bathing suit on for New Year's Eve. Thought that would be fun since we're not going out.
Bismack, I want to buy a video shout out. Oh, well, shout out to you, Mac.
Yeah.
You mean you're talking
there you
about
go.
Are
Here's
you talking
your shout
about
out.
On Cameo?
Oh yeah, you could do a Cameo if you want.
Yeah. Is the Cameo price is not high, is it?
60.
Oh, well, we'll lower it.
We'll lower it.
Feliz Ano Novo.
Well, we're giving you a shout out right now.
Thank
Mac.
You. Thank you, Bruno.
Oh, thank you, Ed. Uh-huh. Very sweet.
So, what do you people want to talk about?
Oh, so somebody just asked if we were going to drink tonight. We
can't drink much. We got a grandbaby.
Have just started. Just thought I'd have a little sip. I wanted to try this. It's been in the fridge for a while, and it is delicious. I must say.
I'm shadowing you.
Why? Oh, it's very bright. Well, it's supposed to make these sparkly.
Is that better?
Yeah. Let's do something new. What do you want to do, Navid? What's your suggestion? Peach moonshine, that sounds delicious. But, you know, I wouldn't last very long if I was drinking that, because it's pretty high proof, huh? Cannabis and CBD, I think they're great. I think CBD is amazing. It's been helping so many people. One of my customers years ago actually had to move to Colorado so that her son could get CBD because he had seizures, and recently they moved back because it's legal now, and it's amazing what it can do and how it's helped people. And THC I think is great for sleeping, for helping people that are sick to be able to be hungry so they can eat. Helps with pain alleviation, just like CBD. I think it's pretty amazing, and I think it's dumb that it's illegal.
But thank you, Scott Johansson, for watching all the videos for years. We really
That's my opinion.
Love your giggles, SCL.
Oh, thank you.
A lot of people say they hate your laugh, and then a lot of people say they love your laugh.
We'll
focus on the good ones. Hey, Carrie Chris. Happy New Year to you as well.
I know, it can be annoying. Oh, and we just did a video on fighting colds. And as you can probably hear, I'm fighting a cold right now.
Enjoy your dinner, Peltdown Posse.
Our grandbaby had it last week when she was here for Christmas, and whew, we were wiping her nose all night.
Happy New Year, proud Republican.
Now we're fighting it.
And so. Wolfback 61. Illinois goes legal tomorrow. Does that mean marijuana?
Oh, that would be cool. I think it's going to happen here in North Carolina, too. There's been a lot of talk lately, and I think the dispensaries are getting set up, so I think that they're getting ready to do it.
I don't know how long prohibition lasted, but this prohibition is ridiculous. It's lasted forever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's crazy. The cold... Oh, you're so sweet, Matt.
31 and snowing in Pennsylvania.
You.
Man, I'm sorry. I hope you're comfortable.
Oof. Stay inside. That's what I do. Then you can wear whatever you want. You can wear a bikini. It's only 50 degrees out here, and I don't care.
Wicked weasel. No, we don't wear it. I wear it sometimes, but nah.
I see some Italian. Buon anno. Thank you, Carlo. Happy New Year to you. You're having what? Homemade peach what? Wine. Mmm. That sounds delish. We had some peach wine that our friends gave us that was so good. It wasn't too sweet, but I don't really like sweet wines, but
thank you, Ian.
Delish.
Hi, Poe.
Hello from Long Island. Hey, Kenneth.
All right, say hi.
Happy New Year, family man.
Poe wants to say hi.
Thank you.
Does everybody remember Poe?
Poe's sweet. He's so sweet.
He's our almost 3-year-old puppy.
He's got a swollen eyelid because he was playing with his cousins recently and
fighting.
They were biting. So, yeah. 50 is too... Where are you, Snoopy? Snoopy SN? What's the weather in Florida like? I thought it was pretty cold there right now. Yeah, I'm going to do some workout videos in the new year. Exoman's been bugging me to do that.
There is a workout video. If you look out...
just one? There's more than one.
Well, there's more than one.
Yeah, there are
one.
A few.
I followed you to CrossFit one day, and
you did tire
flipping and weightlifting and sled pushing and all kinds of stuff.
Yeah.
And I filmed
pull-ups
it.
Pull-ups and sit-ups.
If you just put in Banshee Moon exercise video, you'll find it.
Bob's doing great. We just saw him yesterday.
So Bob has been an outdoor cat all his life. He's a one-eyed outdoor cat. He's neutered. He's a good cat. He stays right around the area. But yeah, he got shot in the eye and by an idiot. And it was somebody new that moved into that area.
And now they're moving out.
And now they're selling their house and moving out. But after thousands of dollars of vet bills, they just shot him in the eye because they worried he would be a predator, but he's not.
He's not. He's a sweet
boy.
He's a
good,
sweet cat. And now Bob has a little sister. She's really cute. Her name's Sila. She's pretty crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Cute black cat.
So, but we're not cat people.
Yeah. Well... We love Bob. And we love Sila.
Happy New Year in Poland, Laura. Thank you. Hi, Navid. I remember you. Hi, John.
Happy New Year, Catherine. Good to see you all.
Hi, guys. I'm new to this, but always watching your videos. I like the time when you went camping and went to the mountains. It's cold. I'll be able to find a girlfriend. Hi, Catherine. It's nice to see you here. Happy New Year to you.
What goes around comes around. You're so right, James.
Yeah.
Karma's a bitch. It'll get ya.
Yep, we're big believers in karma.
Yep.
40 degrees here in Pennsylvania.
That's not that much colder than here.
Two days ago, we were talking to our friend Jim in California, and it was warm.
It was
here.
70 here, and it was 50.
49 or 50 there.
Yeah, there.
Yeah.
So.
And he said it
was
cold.
That's pretty amazing. He was freezing his butt off. Happy New Year, Charlie. Holla, Dave. Holla at ya. Dustin would be like, no, Mom, no. Uh, 25 in Iowa, Brad? Ugh, jeez. Yeah,
you,
that's when I stay inside.
I want to show you something that I recovered from the farm.
Oh, yeah.
This is something I drew when I was 20. This is a pastel portrait.
Isn't that cool?
Of Sir Laurence Olivier. I was an untrained artist. I was a street artist.
I don't know how you did that untrained.
That's crazy. I needed to make some money, and I charged people $20
for it. But I know, but how do you... I can't just have to make money and sit down and do that.
Well, if you're real hungry, you'll figure it out.
I wish.
But I drove my motorcycle down to New Orleans, and I bought this little easel for $10, and I set it up on a street. And people would come up and say, draw me, and I would draw them with charcoal for $20.
Did you do caricatures at all?
No, I'm not good at that. And I said, I have to have something to show to hang up on the fence behind the Jackson Square Cathedral.
Someone that everyone knows.
Yep, so Sir Laurence Olivier and his portrayal of King Lear. That was the ticket.
Very, very cool.
I gotta go get a glass for that. It was broken at the farm. What are these people? Hi, Matthew Hayes.
Javier. Happy New Year. Hi. Happy New Year.
Oh, there's Javier Andrade.
Yeah. That's what I just said. Where's your furthest follower from? Huh. Probably China, maybe?
They're all over. We'll have to figure that out and get back to you.
Yep. You should set up 30, a gallery in your house.
Carrie Chris is 36 in Saratoga.
Oof. So I grew up in upstate New York, and I just remember always wanting to stay inside, but nobody would ever let me, so I always had to be outside sledding or whatever, and so they made me be an outside girl.
Tim Brown played golf in shorts yesterday in Raleigh. Not far from us.
Oh, yeah. It was so beautiful the last few days here. Amazing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait. What are you doing?
I'm just looking at these comments.
Happy New Year, Kenny. Wait. Who's this? Happy New Year, David Hancock. Whoops.
Cheers to you guys.
Cheers.
Hope you're getting
you guys rock. Thank you, Mac. You're so sweet. He said I rocked this.
So I don't know if anybody saw the video that I did on the Exoman channel about the fire pit.
Oh.
But we're gonna do a Hank and Roxy video using that fire pit, so stay tuned for that. I don't know if we're gonna be able to do it soon, maybe in a week or so.
It kind of needs to be warm, because
yeah.
Roxy can't wear her clothes that she wears outside unless it's warm.
Catherine Dwyer says, Jen, you are my inspiration. Please post workout routines you do and what you eat. Hey, Catherine, thanks for asking that.
Thank you, Catherine.
I can't point you to it, but I can tell you if you look on our channel, or the Banshee Moon channel, and put in
nutrition.
Exercise?
Well, there are workout videos, and then there is a video of me talking about nutrition
Dan
and all that.
Again. So. Thank you, Dan.
Oh, Dan, thank you.
That's
You're
so,
so
kind
that,
of you.
That is...
That's very generous.
Very generous. Thank you so much.
Hey, Dan, smart. I was just telling the story about this.
I was just wearing these.
It was...
Oh,
who's
this? Mac. Thank you, Mac. You're so sweet.
That is awesome.
We love you, too.
Thank you so much, Mac. So, Dan, my neighbor, I went over there to visit him, and he was showing me this barn pit, and he said, hang on a minute. And he ran in his shed.
Did you have your other suspenders on?
I'm sure I did. And he ran, and I've been wearing suspenders lately because they make me feel
because he's a farmer
and better than a belt. So he brought me out these. He said, take these. While I'm thinking of it, I want to give them to you. So he gave me these suspenders.
That is really sweet.
And you just wore them.
I just wore them. It's all I wore.
Patreon shoes.
Aw, thank you.
How's your
so sweet. Whoops.
Thank you very much, Dan and Mac. We appreciate your super chats.
Yeah.
Very much. So, Catherine, yeah, is it Catherine?
Mm-hmm.
Look, you know how to search.
Hey, Carrie, Chris.
Our channel. Just go to our channel and there's a search window, right? You can look at it, search for certain videos. Just put in exercise or workout. And hopefully you'll find that CrossFit workout I filmed her doing. Oh, Poet says he wants
Walberto, game plan?
Okay.
We never have a game plan. But if you mean tonight, we're staying in and we're going to hang out with our little Ruby.
We're going to change diapers.
Yeah. And we're going to eat yogurt and have fun.
And tomorrow,
read some books.
Tomorrow, we make black beans.
Oh, black eyed peas.
I'm sorry, black eyed peas.
Black beans.
I'd like to make black beans.
Yeah, black beans are delicious.
But I make black eyed peas different than you may have had them. So
make
let me show
like you. Make the black beans.
Normally, when I make black eyed peas, I do what you have to do. I take them and soak them overnight, but I don't have to because check this out.
Thank you, Joe. We appreciate you watching. Yeah, the dogs. So it gets to be about 4:45 and the dogs can tell, I don't know how, but they start whining for food. This one. This is Bear. He's my sweet little boy. So, but he's a hungry man. Because I'm hungry.
Jennifer, it's my show and tell time. So look at this. We bought these.
You want to see a puppy more than I see that.
Hi, Bear. Bear got butt surgery and
teeth
removed.
Oh, his butt looks so good now.
Thank you, guys. Happy New Year. But anyway, look, black-eyed peas that are already rehydrated. I got two of these bins. I thought it would be interesting to try. And I put a seasoning ham. It's kind of like, I can't get Tasso here. Tasso is like in Louisiana is what we used to use down there, but similar concept. It's a smoked flavoring ham. So that's gonna go in there with celery and bell pepper and what have you. We make it real nice, like a Cajun black-eyed peas.
Yum.
Yeah, and we're gonna have collard greens. We got some collard greens to cook, and those will have ham in them too.
Yeah.
What Patreon level to see just wearing suspenders? Well,
it's going to be all levels.
Yeah.
Just depending on the picture.
I think most levels, yeah. Just in the video, aren't they at the higher level? We're entertainers, people. That's just what we do.
We're creators.
We're creators.
Content creators.
Yeah. So,
aw, you're so sweet, Mac. Thank you.
Dogs maybe a Ben today. Gravy need go surf. I don't understand what that means, Ian.
Yep. And you can't talk about black eyed peas and butt surgery in the same segment.
I'm sorry.
Probably shouldn't, John. You're right.
I'm sorry. All right. Okay, so we're sorry to be boring you guys, but again, we wanted to get on here and directly wish you all a very happy new year. Thank you, thank you, thank you for, it's just been great.
Yeah,
it's been a
yeah.
great ride.
You all are so sweet.
We're getting older and older, and we don't know how much longer we're going to be.
No.
Maybe another 10 years.
10 years.
Would that be crazy? Wouldn't that be crazy? Let's see.
Somebody said something
thank
I was going to talk
thank
about.
Thank you, Patrick.
And then I lost it.
Oh, you want me to scroll back?
No.
Oh, somebody's in the Netherlands. Ronald, see? That's far
that's
away.
That's pretty far.
I've been to the Netherlands. I've been to Amsterdam.
I've been to Aruba, which is a...
Which is in the Netherlands. No.
Well, it's one of their provinces.
The territories.
I didn't
know that.
Yeah. It's the Dutch Antilles.
Hmm. Happy New Year. I like this. This is like a geography lesson.
What's the hardest part about YouTubing?
There's a lot of hard things.
Coming up with content.
Well, no, the hardest part is YouTube itself.
Oh, YouTube, yeah.
They challenge you.
Oh, and editing and...
We've had months where they demonetized us because some idiot who pushed the button said, I want to punish you, so they punished us for an entire month. I've had months where everything we put up gets challenged. They say, this cannot be monetized. Now, keep in mind, that's a livelihood there. It's like your boss saying, I can't pay you today. And it was video after video after video.
Yeah.
And then you have, Poe. Then you have the hate, but then it's countered by love. We get a lot of love.
Yeah.
A lot of hate, but it's challenging, day-to-day
and
challenges.
And it's really challenging for him shooting me when I'm not getting it right. And I'm like, just shoot it over. And he's like,
And I end up with thousands of gigabytes of files on my phone. We shoot with a phone, so.
Yeah.
Anyway.
So that's fun for him.
Country Dreams Lawn Care. Hey guys, Happy New Year from Florida. Hope you're wonderful.
We have not seen the new Star Wars.
Thank you, sir. Oh.
Oh, but we did get some videos from SAG.
So I get these videos every year. I get videos, and every time I get these videos from SAG, I open the first one up, and it's about evil white people. Every time. Every time I look at what's playing in the theaters, there's a movie about slave having evil white people, and it's so tiresome. But this year...
Wait, Diener's Beaners, yes, we're going to fast this January.
Farm Girl and I meant to go to the theater and watch this and review it for you. Would any of you like to hear our opinion on this? We're going to watch it.
You're probably going to hear it either way, so...
Yeah. It's the Joker. Now here's another one. Here's another video from SAG. Oh, let's see what I got here.
The envelope, please.
And the envelope. Oh, evil white people.
Stop.
I'm just tired. I'm just tired of it. I abhor slavery and I abhor, you know, racism and all that stuff. But I'm just so tired of the evil white man videos. Give it a rest, Hollywood, please. Sorry. All right. Every year. There's a slew of these films.
Okay,
could you describe your video equipment and methods sometime? I'm using an iPhone, what is that, 7S?
That is, yes, okay. 7S.
And I have, what kind of tripod is this?
We did a video on it.
Okay. You'll have to look that up. So we have a tripod.
We did an unboxing video.
And I used DaVinci editing software. Mm-hmm. And I use iMovie, mm-hmm. which is on my phone, which is a really interesting, quick edit
and
software.
And YouTube Music.
And I use YouTube Library Music and
hey,
like
Kathy.
That.
Hugs back to you. We haven't been to Louisiana in a long time. We need to go. Oh, and somebody was asking if we had crawfish to go with the collards.
Oh, let's see what I've got.
We have crawfish tails in there.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, and we've got a bunch of oysters.
Oh, you didn't let me bring
Oh,
it.
Sorry.
These are James River.
And oysters. They're delicious.
Singles, and they're delicious.
Yeah. We keep getting into them before dinner, and then we're not hungry for dinner. Ooh, I smell that.
Are they stinky?
Yeah. I mean, they're not stinky. They just smell like oysters.
All right, so I'm so sorry about my diatribe, people. I'm not happy I found you guys by watching your... What?
It was somebody not happy with Disney because of something.
Oh, then you...
Mac, if you go to cameo.com/ Banshee Moon, you'll see it. I just looked that up today to make sure. What?
I'm just scrolling through. I've missed a bunch of these. You have Joker movie. Yeah, they sent it to us. Screen Actors Guild sent it to us, and they send us movies every year that the production companies pay for that, so that people in the Screen Actors Guild can look at them and vote for them, so they can win those awards, you see.
Somebody asked how much a good pontoon boat costs.
You can get a good one for 20 grand.
You just buy a used one. You can get them with hardly any time on the motor, and it's amazing the prices that you can get. If you buy new, you're going to pay probably 25 to 55 or 60,000. I mean, it probably goes way up, but yeah, I haven't seen any more than that.
I'm lost here. The Star Wars thing is beyond me. I watched Star Wars in, what was it, 1977, 76?
My mom wouldn't let me watch it.
75?
Because people
I haven't really
in
kept
it.
Up since then because I felt like I saw the movie.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, that's funny. Is it good?
Portugal. That's far away.
Yeah, that's far.
Hey, hi there, Primario. Is that how you say that? Primario.
Happy New Year from Texas.
Primario Ultimo?
Hey, Fred Hoffman.
Ultimo. Primario Ultimo. Hi, Rustman. Rustman?
And Alexis Rustam? From Puerto Rustam. Rico. He's asking if you're using Resolve.
Yes. Yes, it's a free software and it's very powerful. And you can pay for the color editing portion of that software.
Happy New Year. Dirty Milan.
And my neighbor tried to get the software, but I don't know. I think his computer was a little older, and he couldn't run it properly.
Oh.
It's a pretty big program, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
When is your Netflix movie being released? Oh, thanks for asking, John. I don't know. It's not a movie. It was a show, and I was on two episodes.
Oh, yeah.
And it was supposed to be December release.
Is it Netflix? I don't think it's Netflix. Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's a Netflix
show. We have to look for that. I forgot about that.
And it's called Outer Banks,
yeah.
I think. OBX.
OBX. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But I think maybe.
Is it okay if this is
maybe out? Next year.
Ha! Tomorrow! move your camera back a little bit. You can't see much of farm.
Dan, you are so right. Chat is worldwide. Who ever thought we would be able to sit and chat with people all around the world?
I know. This is so cool.
It's really fun.
I just love it.
Hey, Tomo,
I wish
66.
We could hear you, but I guess if we heard you all at once, it would be like this. So.
Hey, Tomo, that's my number, 66. For some reason, it just keeps popping up.
We need to all just go meet at a bar in like 10 minutes.
Max says he treasures the autographed postcard that he got from you.
Oh, nice.
Did you send an autograph postcard to New Zealand?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Mac. You're so sweet.
Thank you, Craig. Happy New Year to you.
What about the oyster?
And Happy New Year, Nissan GTR.
Have you ever found a pearl in an oyster?
I have found pearls in oysters, but they're very small and they're cooked.
And they're cooked?
Yeah, because I cook them.
Oh.
And then I find them.
We find those little crabs and toss them. Poor little guys.
Sometimes I eat those.
Well, they're supposed to be good luck, but I heard somebody say that they were bad for you. Because, I don't know, because you're eating a whole crab, and crabs are kind of gross if you're eating.
Guess what this is
what
for?
What was that?
It's your phone.
Stop it, Siri. Go to sleep.
I'm on it. Guess what I'm drinking this for?
This is an IPA.
The boys know.
This,
because it
I mean,
changes
I
your life
say,
if
like
you're a male
one.
In your 50s. I found a pearl in a gumball machine. That's pretty good. I don't get it.
What are you drinking, Scott? We're having IPAs.
Happy New Year, Dean. Oh, we're just going to go on forever here, aren't we?
What, IPAs? Make us never age? I don't think so. I think probably, no, I'm not going to say it. I think that this keeps us young.
I live in Rhode Island, and I want court over 20 conch on the beach.
Once caught?
Well, once caught, maybe.
within an hour or two friends, and I had 3 gallon buckets.
I remember in Bahamas eating those conch fritters.
Oh, they were so good, yeah. But yeah, it would be tough to cook those.
I don't know. Get some gold. I don't know if there's gold.
Thank you, Dean Smith.
I imagine there is.
Look, I love that little guy. It's so cute.
Thanks, Dean. Yeah.
Yeah, thank you. So sweet.
Thanks for the super chat. That goes into the travel fund, my friend. We really appreciate that.
Yep.
Netflix Exo Man 4K movie coming out later this year. Fantasy Festival from Key West.
Yeah.
All right, Brian.
October 31st, 2020. Yeah, every year we say we're going to do it, and then it just sneaks up on us, and we're like, shoot, we forgot to do it.
Yeah, but when we were there, that like people were saying, don't come for Fantasy Fest.
Well, just because it's so busy.
Yeah.
And this guy doesn't like crowds.
I don't like idiots. Drunk idiots. We went downtown.
Ice cold Budweiser from Rhode Island.
We went downtown for Mardi Gras, and I was confronted by at least 3 angry millennials. Confronted. Like angry for no reason.
In Wilmington.
Because they were drunk and foolish.
Yeah.
Yeah, drunks are no fun.
Yeah, but I think that this town is different.
Hello, Stryker.
Key West is going to be on
Downtown
Fantasy
Wilmington
Fest.
Is a mess.
Yeah.
It's a bunch of ugly, angry people. I don't know why.
It's different, like in Key West and in New Orleans, all those kinds of party places. Everybody's just there to have fun, and they're having fun, and they're not going to give you shit. Mm-hmm. Excuse my language.
I've been bitten in New Orleans.
Yeah, true.
A screwdriver in Washington State. Hi, Robert. Happy New Year to all of you. Hi, Ian. Thomas?
Dean, we did go to a biker rally recently in September.
Hi, Thomas is waiting for a
hunting. Bikes, beers, and barbecue.
Thomas, you're going to wait for a while if you're waiting for hunting and shooting videos. Reason? YouTube doesn't like people who
have guns.
Exercise their Second Amendment.
Yeah.
And who, they like people that go to the store and buy dead animals. They don't like people that go and shoot their own animals and eat them, which is a much healthier, much more ethical process. But if you do that, you're evil. And so, I took my first deer. I never hunted as a kid, and I took my first deer at probably 50, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah. On our property, on our farm.
And processed it completely.
And if I had filmed it, YouTube would have just shut us down.
Yeah.
I like to
Thanks,
see
Fred.
You guys. At Daytona Bike Week, that would be
ice cold Bud Light, Ralph.
We did our first festival.
That's what I used to drink.
Motorcycle festival, and it was what was it called?
Bikes, beers, and barbecue.
Bikes, blues, and barbecue.
Blues and barbecue.
Bikes, beers, blues, barbecues, and bimbos.
All those bees. Boobs.
Bikes, blues, boobs, beers, barbecues, and bimbos.
We had fun.
So, all right, so we're just hanging out and being boring.
Have fun, Carrie Chris.
We just wanted to hang out with you guys.
Be safe.
On New Year's Eve.
Take an Uber.
We're going to sit here till midnight. I'm just kidding.
Can y'all hang with us all
Please.
Night?
Please.
We got to get ready for Ruby to come over. Yay.
Happy New Year's, Rick Carmen.
Wait, what's happening here? Ooh.
Don't click on a
Budweiser video. And spicy.
You almost clicked on one of those videos. You got to go in the dead area over here.
Happy New Year, Dave F.
Patrick.
Patrick's going to hang with us all night. Thanks, Patrick.
You shot your toe off. No, Proud Republican.
Peace out, Chris.
I did a video. I did a comedy video because my toe is missing, and I did a video where I said, hey, y'all, I'm fixing to show y'all how y'all can shoot left-handed backwards, with a backwards side draw, and just a bunch of BS. And then I did my draw, and then I went, pow, and I said, oh, God bless Mother Mary, I shot my toe off, and I made it look real, and so everybody thinks that's what happened to my toe. I made my own fake stage blood that looked like real blood.
Yeah.
And I carved a piece of zucchini, and I set it down next to my foot with that blood on it and blood all over my foot. And everybody thought it was real. YouTube demonetized it, did the age restriction and all that.
Bye, Matt. You be safe too.
But that is not how I lost my toe.
Yeah.
I lost it in World War II.
He has lots of stories. All right.
So? Is that it? have we been here long enough? I think that was what's in store for 2020. Hopefully a lot more of the same, and we'll find something new and interesting for you. And
Max, we'll in 3020.
Do a lot more traveling. We plan on doing a lot more traveling and a lot more cooking videos.
Oh, somebody asked what's on the menu for tonight. I think we're just going to have...
Oh, I got to start the oven. We got to cook that chicken.
Oh, we're going to have chicken. And we're going to have a salad. I'm excited about the salad. In fact, I could eat the salad right now.
Right. Chicken, baked chicken and Bali. Salad for tonight.
Siddick is from Bali. I was going to have a company there make my bikinis.
That's a long way. Somebody was just asking, what is the farthest away we have people that talk to us? And I'm an hour away from 2020. Well, Happy New Year, Dan. Be there quicker than we will. Exo Man and Farm Girl Resolutions.
Hamza wants you to kiss me.
Hope we don't get age restricted. Happy New Year.
That's like my mom not letting me watch the first Star Wars because Luke and Princess Leia kissed at one point. Oh, like a peck.
Show me how. It's too much of that. Hey, look, somebody super chatted us.
Oh, let's do more kissing. Thank you, Roger.
What did we learn
here? Happy New Year.
What did we learn here today? Thank you, Roger.
Stop kissing my woman, Zach says. You're funny. Hey.
Sorry.
You got lipstick on.
That goes into travel fund. Thank you for that super chat.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Ken, is it Ken?
Roger.
Sorry, Roger. Thank you, Roger. Hi, Zach. Stop kissing my woman.
Angier? Where's Angier? Oh, I lost it.
Angier?
I don't know. Oh, okay. Right here. Greg.
Hi, Greg. Happy New Year to you. Oh, what are you doing?
Happy New Year, Marty.
Who says I want a kiss?
We've been together for 34 years.
That's a long time.
Almost 34 years. My money is to help get Farm Girl a new bikini.
Oh, thank you, Mac.
Thank you, Mac. You're so sweet.
I'm going to buy a cigar.
I have a lot of bikinis back there.
Yeah.
But I do need another one, huh?
All right.
We are not millionaires.
We appreciate all your help, people, in 2019, and your support, and your viewership, and
throughout the years.
We can't thank you enough. There's been a lot of positivity and a lot of love.
So
that's what we focus on.
Yep, and we love you all. We hope that everybody is safe tonight. Don't drink and drive.
34 years. Yep, she was 19.
Enjoy yourselves and take an Uber or a Lyft or whatever you're, or ride your bike or walk.
Yeah.
All right.
Take care, everybody. You know how to end that.
We love you all.
Thank you. Love to you all. Happy New Year. Bye.